Hey, what's up guys? I'm Isabella Rodriguez, but you can call me Bella, and welcome to my channel. This week is the last week that I'm gonna keep talking about the most expensive schools in the United States and how much the parents need to pay for their children to study in this type of institutions, all right? So come with me. Fifth place is the Collegio School. It was founded in 1628, affiliated with the Dutch Protestant Church, claiming to be the oldest educational institution in the US, older than Harvard University itself. Collegio School is an institution only for boys and serves male students from kindergarten to the preparatory phase for university. The students of this school enjoy an exclusive and very attentive school environment, with about 108 teachers for only 661 students. The school grounds of the school have lived at various addresses since its founding, and since 2018, it has been located in New York in the District of Manhattan, in an 11-story building that has everything a young person needs to have fun and have a quality education, such as flexible classrooms, sports gyms, laboratories, art studios, auditoriums, music studios, common areas, libraries, and even outdoor spaces on the top floor of the building. The institution's mission is to strive for each boy to reach his highest level of intellectual, ethical, artistic, and physical development. Despite accepting only male students, the college says it offers a very diverse and inclusive learning environment, challenging all its students to excel academically and grow socially and emotionally. And the price that the parents must pay for their children to study at this school is almost $54,000 per year. And the curiosity about this institution is that the son of the ex-president of the United States of America, John Kennedy, has already studied in this school. And even an actor who has won the Gold Globe Award in the cinemas. So I'd like to know your opinion. Would you like to study in a school that only accepts boys or girls? Please let me know in the comments below. Fourth place is St. Andrew's School, founded in 1929 by a philanthropist and located in Middletown, Delaware. St. Andrew's is a private boarding school linked to the Episcopal Church. The school's goal is to provide a self-standard Christian education, and for that, the school encourages students to find a balance between living contributing to society and developing as successful leaders and individuals. The academic culture of the institution encourages students to have curiosity, creativity, and independent critical thinking in order to achieve a high level of academic engagement. And although the campus covers almost 900 acres, the boarding school has only 306 students, with an average of one teacher for every five students. In the huge structure of the boarding school, students are obliged to participate in some sports, and that is why inside the campus, there are poorly sports courts to play various types of sports, both super activities in the lagoon, in addition to many kilometers of trails throughout the property from school. and the amount that the parents must pay to put their children in this boarding school is about $55,500 a year. And the campus of this school is so large and amazing that it has already been filmed for TV shows and some movies. I hope you liked the video from this week. Please don't forget to give a thumbs up, to subscribe, and to activate the notifications so you can keep having informative videos like this one, okay? Thank you so much, and until next time, bye-bye.